So, got this little strip, I think, from the dump. Probably gonna do rebuild and everything. It starts, put fuel in it. It's pretty good. Has good compression. Also has electric start. There's a little bit of gas in there right now. Oh, please don't fall over. And this little plunger thing on the bottom is broken right here. Guys, you can hold the plunger down. Yes, it's broken. So, might not work because of that. It has electric start if I didn't mention that before. Doesn't work. Let's see if that's starting to real quick. Probably gonna do rebuild. Ah, crap, it fell over. But we need to rebuild it, make it look nice. Supposedly it might be street legal because it has left, right, lights in the front. And then it has this thingy right here. All right, so yeah. So, we're gonna take off this little front panel right here. Just with these four screws, real quick. So, yeah. Oh, what the heck? Are they straight? No way. Ah, one sec. Let me go grab another screwdriver. Alright, I'm back. So, let's see if this screwdriver works. So I'm gonna try this little one first, as you can see. This piece, it's pretty broken. One side's broken. See? And then we're gonna put that right there. I was hoping maybe, oh crap, that we can mount the lights like right here somewhere. You know? Somewhere right there. So it'd look cool, you know? Have lights. But I'm not sure if that's gonna work. Maybe with zip ties or something. So next thing that we're gonna do is lube up everything. So 1 second. Alright. So now we gotta lube up the chain. Probably should do this with chain lube. Probably gonna put some air in the tubes next. Let's bag. Where's this? I'm gonna take off this thing. It's just a cover plate. We're for sure gonna loop these up once we put the screws in back in. Alright, there's one. Yes. see how like rusty they are on my like screwdriver? I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, but it's freaking rusty. On the motor, there's no like visible rust in it or anything. It's only on like the outside parts. You know, this bike actually has a horn. Oh, no problem. It's very funny. Moving up all the brake lines. Should be running now. What else is there to do? One sec. Let me think. Oh wait, is this a charger? Sure what that is. Oh, it's a fuse. It says fuse on it. I didn't even realize that. Yeah. Alright, so let's just put the power back. Done moving up the chain. So yeah.
Sideways with the stamp.
So the front one went on real easily. Background is giving us a problem. Start filling up. Hooked on the bottom. Alright, so the tires are filled up. Let's get that hose out of here.
Sounds like it's losing air.
It is. here just going crazy. I don't see no bubbles. There's no bubbles. No? No? Cool.
I think that's just like a hype or something. The spring's always gonna be that stick.
Yeah.
I don't think so. I think you just lower it. You wanna lower it?
No. I don't wanna lower it at all.
Show your friend it?
Huh?
You show your friend?
Yeah, he's supposed to come over. What?
What? Oh, I see this line. This is really
cool. Oh, we don't have back brakes.
What's that? You don't hold it?
Chinese bike. It's not known.
This is an old version of it.
Oh, yeah. So. Those are just in the way. Just pull them out.
Blinker.
Yeah, because I'm going to need those because I can make this street legal. Probably could in like Arizona. Am I right?
Maybe.
It has all the hookups and everything. It's pretty fun. I didn't try to really make this thing street legal. Just not look at this already. Yeah, I want to do it. I'm gonna weld it right now.
Good.
There you go.
Oh! Ah! One got my shoe!
Yeah. So it burns. It'll stop burning as soon as it stops cooking.
Hold down. Steaming.
Me?
It's steaming out of the exhaust. There's probably insulation in those exhausts. So now we're gonna start breaking. It matches the red perfectly. It's just a simple red, that's why. So these little rubber boots are like trash and bad, so I'm gonna take them off. Just got bike's already starting to come along. Might as well take these lights off. These are no good. I might put some aftermarket ones on there. You know. Take that one. Just hide these wires somewhere. See, I'm just cutting these a little bit lower than each other so they don't touch. Oh, that's what she's doing. So, let's hide these. So this is dry. No good. Alright, I just want to film that real quick. And then, yeah. Alright, so. Right now, what I'm trying to do is take off this little thing that's broken. So, I'm gonna try and hopefully that'll work. Is that really good? It's come loose. So, we could go to the store and get a new one, which I'll film that. Oh crap. Wait, I do all of them. Alright, I'm gonna pause real quick so I can. Do this. Alright, so I took it off. So now we can get a better look at what it looks like. Oh, it's all crumbly and gross. Alright, let's go to the store and get it fixed. Alright, so got back from the store and got the little new plastic bulb thing. It's called the primer bulb. Found that out. There you go. Over here, put it on. Hopefully it starts. All the nice paint dried up. And yeah, let me put it on real quick. I'm gonna time lapse this part. So how would it go? Going on. See if it starts. Actually, I need to put gas. Forgot about that. Alright, so this is the gas that we're gonna be using. 50-to-1 powered card. I don't know. It's just 2-stroke performance cycle thing. I don't usually use this type of stuff. Oh yeah, that thing is compressed, to say the least. Yeah. Just put a little bit in it. Always good to spill a little bit. Alright, so that should be a good enough gas. One sec, let me find a rag. Getting gas. I can see the fuel line. What's that? Can you pump it a little more or something? What was that? Oh, it's just resistance. Stop rigging. My arm. All right, let's go and do this outside. One sec. end of the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Peace.